Agrarian reform is not only about acquisition, but also about support services and distribution. To assist this, I intend to issue an executive order to impose a one-year moratorium on the payment of land amortization and interest payments. This is included in Republic Act No. 11469 or the Bayanihan to Hilas One Act. A moratorium will give the farmers the ability to channel the resources in developing their farms, maximizing their capacity to produce, and propel the growth of our economy. Civil society organizations also support this, because it will unburden the farmers of their dues and be able to focus on improving farm productivity. Congress must also pass a law that will emancipate the agrarian reform beneficiaries from the agrarian reform debt burden, thereby amending Section 26 of Republic Act 6657. In this law, the loans of agrarian reform beneficiaries with unpaid amortization and interest shall be condoned.